Pentagon. Cube. Hexagon. Next, you will be asked to count one of these shapes. So, let's us start off with the first question. How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many hexagons can you see? Let us do this exercise again. If you have made any mistakes, then this is your chance to correct them. How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many pentagons can you see? How many cubes can you see? How many hexagons can you see? How many hexagons can you see?
We hope you have learned something from this video. Please tell at least 5 people about our work, so they can also benefit. Do visit our website, to see hundreds of free educational videos.
Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos. This is the end of this lesson.